Merry Christmas, everybody! It's me again, Super Cow. And on this wonderful Christmas Eve, I will be at a Christmas party, where we will be hanging out, playing some games, drinking eggnog, and opening up some presents that we get. As we all know, Christmas is a holiday that comes once a year. And most importantly, on the morning of this holiday, we all open up the presents that we received the night before. And those presents are delivered to us by a man named Santa Claus Jr., who had been delivering Christmas presents to the children of the world since his father, Santa Claus Sr., the original Christmas present man, was gunned down and murdered inside his own workshop in the North Pole on October 30th, 2006. I believe they said the murderer was a guy dressed up as Darth Vader from Star Wars, but I'm not completely sure. Anyway, let's go down to the party and have some Christmas fun. Well, it sure looks like a holly jolly party here. I think it all looks great. Merry Christmas, boys! Gee, I really feel in the mood for something holiday-like to listen to. Hey Trent, could you play some Christmas music for us?
Sure thing, Super Cow. I can play some Christmas music for all of us.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year.
When you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, yes sir, once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Well, Super Cow, what did you think of that?
That was pretty awesome, Trent. I liked it.
Thank you very much. It's nice that you enjoyed it.
Yeah, that was awesome. Hey, Harold, what would you like for Christmas?
Well, Super Cow, I would like a new GPS for Christmas, so that I won't get lost when I travel.
Nice. Chowder, what would you like for Christmas?
I don't know. Cause where I come from, it's called Commishmas.
Whatever. I'm sure we'll all get some great gifts.
My name is Jack Frost, and I am one badass motherfucker. And not only am I going to kill some random people, I most importantly plan on assassinating the infamous Santa Claus Jr. Just like I always planned on killing his father. But someone had beat me to it 3 years ago. After I kill his son, I'm going to take over his workshop. But first, I'm going to kill everyone in that house over there. I'll get it. Hang on. Hello! Merry Christmas!
Oh my god! Chuck's been shot!
I'm going to kill you all!
We gotta get out of here fast! There's a weapon in the closet! I gotta go find it!
Okay! Go! Hurry! It's Sam Chuck got you, frozen bastard. Oh, that fucking hurts. Run for your life.
Merry Christmas, bitch.
Thank God. He won't be shooting at us anymore. Maybe now we can enjoy our Christmas Eve. But first, we gotta call the police.
When the police arrived, they found out all about Jack Frost and cleaned everything up. Just this morning, we each opened up our presents that Santa gave us. And so, Christmas was saved. Thanks to me. As for Chuck, he died at the hospital last night. We feel sad that we lost him. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed our Christmas special. Cause we sure did. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a Merry Christmas.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing, a bushels of fun.